Innovation is the cornerstone of success in America. In order to compete in the global marketplace, businesses and individuals are continuously striving to stay ahead of the game. I'm Terry Bradshaw. You know, from emerging technologies and financial strategies to the latest healthcare developments, you would be surprised by the many factors coming into play. Welcome to Today in America. The idea of determining one's own economic future is the very foundation of the American dream. Let's see how some Americans are realizing their dreams through the power of franchising.
What would you do if you're a dedicated woodworker and you need a 3/8 inch bowl gouge? Walk into the average hardware store and the people there have probably never heard of it. Search the web and your inquiries will probably lead you to Woodcraft.
Well, Woodcraft's been serving woodworkers since 1928. We were founded in Woburn, Mass. We have 78 woodworking stores and clubs throughout the United States, with some as far away as Hawaii.
Woodworkers can be professionals working in construction, producers of fine furniture and cabinets, or just individuals who feel a passion for a creative hobby. There was a time when schools exposed boys and girls to the craft of woodworking. But with budget constraints, one of the first educational casualties has been Woodshop. But the Woodcraft chain of stores and franchises has been working diligently to ensure that the love of working with wood does not go away.
The biggest thing that I love is seeing customers come in and people that share the exact same passion as me come in with a smile on their face and see the newest tool that just came out. And to be able to sit there and talk with them in a language that only woodworkers know, and to be able to see their face light up when they see this new tool, it makes you want to go to work every day.
Woodcraft provides a long list of tools, lumber, and other supplies. 6,800 of them in the catalog, and even more in the stores. Each store offers over 700 books, DVDs, plans, and magazines on every conceivable topic associated with woodworking. Help is available from staff members who are selected for their knowledge of woodworking, as well as the toll-free hotline and a comprehensive website. The company publishes Woodcraft Magazine with a circulation of 100,000 bimonthly and distributes 1.5 million catalogs each year.
One of the first things that businesses do wrong is that they don't spend enough in marketing, in the right marketing. And I thought, well, these guys actually have at least that portion right. We talked with their product development folks, and they were constantly having new items, you know, coming down the line. So I was very, very impressed that these guys had a business model, that they had a strategy, and they weren't just throwing mud at the wall, that this was something that actually worked.
Each of the 75 stores is equipped with a classroom, and some 11,000 classes are conducted each year for over 46,000 eager students of all ages. The education outreach expands to an even wider audience as Woodcraft sponsors three distinct television series. The American Workshop with Scott Phillips, Today's Homeowner with Danny Lifford, and Rough Cut, Woodworking with Tommy McDonald.
Corporate also has a really good training program that they put you through prior to you actually running the store, which is just amazing. It was pretty intense training on how to run the computers, how to order, how to pretty much do everything step by step into running the business. So there's a huge support network.
Woodcraft franchisees receive ongoing support from the company. It starts with site selection advice and design assistance, along with helping to negotiate the lease or purchase. The company will even help recruit experienced woodworkers to staff the local operations.
Woodcraft has three proprietary lines of product that we use for house brands. We have the Wood River brand, which is primarily hand tools. We have the High Point fasteners, and we have the Pinnacle products, which are manufactured in the U.S. and in Europe.
Dedication to the beauty and versatility of handcrafted wood is not dead in these days of mass production. For those who feel this dedication, Woodcraft is a place where they share your passion.